What do you remember about the days and weeks after September 11th?
What I remember are the changes that military and everybody throughout the world, as far as the people here in the United States, all the changes with the airports and myself personally, I've been in the military too, so I've been gone 3 times overseas with deployment. So I just got back a couple weeks ago, so I just came back to work. So a lot of things have changed as far as the security and as far as our liberties are concerned. A lot more tightened security. So even here at the university, we've taken measurements here to make sure that students are okay and everything. So just, you know, our world changed, obviously, with the terrorist impact that they had. And, you know, we gave up a lot in order to keep what we have, you know, the security and safety of everybody in the United States and everywhere.